For more than 20 years, Hamas, Jihad, others are shooting missiles to Israel, mainly to the round area of Gaza. And unfortunately, Israel cannot do anything. The latest one was a few days ago. Also, 10 missiles, one of them really exploded and broke the house into pieces. The people were saved because they were in the base, we know. So, this is the situation. And the question, why? Why cannot be stopped? So we believe that there are much deeper reasons for the troubles that we have. So let us see really tables we did with Professor Robert Haralik from University, distinguished professor in New York University, and clearly shows that it is much more behind what really we see with our eyes. And this is explanation that believe why, unfortunately, those troubles, those missiles, cannot be stopped. So let us see now, very interesting table, as we said. You can see clearly, statistically, very high significant, and it was done by Professor Robert Haralik. According to Kabbalah, the Philistines, the city Gaza, is really behind evil forces, which according to Kabbalah, this is the angel of the Amalekite, in them is Samael. It is interesting that, as we see later, that in the word Gaza, in the letters, better to say, there is clear indication that this evil force of Samael, definitely to do with Palestine, and connected with Gaza, as we see later, really, this is a source of evil. And he becomes strong because of the sins, transgressions of the Torah, especially Shabbos and other things. So Professor Haralik found out that the statistic to this is 14.5, which is really 1.42,000, quite significant. So it was found, and this is a site, as we said, toaco.us, that we did with Professor Haralik. Then we have clear indications that really Hamas and Iran goes together. We know, no doubt that all this, what is going on, all this shooting now is really pushed by the Iranian. No doubt, they are interesting to do as many more trouble to Jews, because they want to wipe out Israel. They believe that their Mahdi, their Messiah, will not come unless Israel will not exist. And here we had the head of Hamas, Ismail Haniyeh, and Hamas. And you also, he appears here, you have Ismail Haniyeh, cannot come in one sentence, and Hamas, your connection with these evil forces, connected with him. And in this one, we see clearly what we mentioned in the beginning, is the evil angel, Samael. By the way, it's connected also with the small Samael. See now, these are forces against the Torah, against the Sabbath, against purity of life. This is the cause of the troubles. Now, we see clearly here the connection with Samael and Gaza. This is Gaza, Samael coming together in one place. And yeah, by the way, this is the places of the Torah when it comes. Here's the book of Deuteronomy and verses, chapter. So, clear indication that this Gaza is a place of evil forces. This is another one. Also, you have Samael and Hamas. Yes, Samael and Hamas connected. And Persia. This is the original name of Persia. In all the Bible, Persia is mentioned. Iran is a new name that they liked because of the Nazis. Yeah, Iran. Now, what you have here is something that I wrote in my book above the zodiac, that the goat, which is really Capricorn, according to Kabbalah, is connected, is the zodiac of the Philistines. Yeah, this one can see that lots of troubles, even the Intifada started on the month of Teves, on this sign of Capricorn. Also, the establishment of the PLO was on January also. Amazing how it fits. Now, this one, as Professor Aralik analyzed it scientifically, and it came out to 10 to 10,000, which is about 1 to 1,000. What's significant? Again, showing you the evil forces of Gaza, as we said, unfortunately, connected with the Amalekite, who become strong because of the sins of Jews, desecration of the Shabbos, and homosexualism, civil wedding, and all this were Lieberman, Gantz, and Lapid definitely want to do, and we see, and we understand why the already 20,000, 20 years, they did not manage to stop thousands of missiles. Who knows if they will be able to stop? If not, doing the repentance, giving the Shabbos, the purity of life, etc. This is really another one also, that in Gaza you have the Samael and Iran, everything goes together. Very, very interesting also. Coming as I told you that these are the books, the fourth, the fifth, and the verses, I mean, everything is exact. This is an outstanding one, which I found really before the election in which Hamas won. And what you have here is the following. The first thing you hear, Hamas, the Hamas, Ibacharu will be elected to Russia, this is the Palestinian Authority, and the Mas Betaves. And Professor Aralik found out that it is smaller than 1 to 100,000. Can be millions. So this is unbelievable, which I advertise it before, you see in the internet, that the Hamas will be elected. The state thought that no, it will be the PLO, but we know what happened as a result of these elections. So, very interesting and significant table. This is the latest one I did, also looking for Gaza and missiles. Then came out, very interesting, you have the missiles here, you have here Jihad, very likely Jihad are behind all this shooting now. And the year, in fact it is 5, 7, 80 or 81, who knows, but it's interesting coming here. Then you have the Hamas here, you have the Amalekite, all these evil forces. So, as we said, if we are looking at all these tables, you know, Samael, Capricorn, and Iran, all those, which we saw, which, as we said, very highly statistically, some of them explained to us that only by keeping the Torah, the Sabbath, the holiness of life, Jews will exist and will be saved and rescued from all the threats that unfortunately now they are in.